Our new orders just came down from JSOC Gunny. Snake Charmer wants eyes on our high-value target. We go in soft, confirm for the target IDs, and hold for the kill code. Termination of the HVT is our priority objective. In other words, keep the body count to a minimum. Hold. Sentry, 11 o'clock high. He hasn't spotted us yet, but he's gonna be a problem. Dial him in.
Copy.
That's a clean kill. We got about 3 minutes before that sentry misses his first check-in. Let's get moving. Contact, take cover.
We can miss up close and personal. 100,000 for each American prisoner. Take them alive, if you can. Selim says the Americans are coming tonight. We will be ready.
Clear. Our HVT's fixing to get off easy. If half the stories about this guy are true, then that turncoat son of a bitch deserves worse than a bullet through the head. Let's split up. Go upstairs and cover me.
Affirmative.
Hostile ahead.
Near that sculpture. Get him.
Copy that. Tango down.
Okay. Looks clear.
You hear that? Gunship. Those latte-sipping cubicle jockeys at Langley forgot to mention that little detail in the mission briefing. We'll establish an observation point upstairs. On me. Hold up. We've got a situation down there. I dare you to take them out with one shot. Nice one. Next beer's on me. Ship's armor's too thick. We'll have to split up. I'll draw his fire. You head for that tower and try to get an angle on the cockpit. It's our only chance.